right.
I don't know anyone who's excited for football season.
Come on.
No one. No one in my
house. The whole town is excited. Yeah. The Chiefs kingdom is pumped for the season to get going now.
Okay, so the Chiefs officially kicked off training camp today in St. Joseph. That should make a lot of people happy.
41 Sports Director Mick Schaefer joining us live now with a closer look at day one. Mick?
I'm not pumped. 8:40 practice this morning, guys. Chiefs with no regard for sports guys who stay up late hosting Sunday sound-offs. But we got there, and Chiefs training camp 2018 is officially underway, at least for the quarterbacks and rookies so far. But that, of course, includes Patrick Mahomes, who took over this morning as the official starting QB of the Kansas City Chiefs. The team worked out for just under 2 hours in a closed practice in St. Joe. First open practice to the public happens on Thursday, which will be the first full squad workout with no veterans. The first few practices, it's less about X's and O's here and more about getting the new guys up to speed.
We were able to get some 7-on-7 work in, some teamwork as far as offense separate versus air and defense separate versus air. So, again, a good starter. And then for the young guys, hearing it one more time, and then they'll get it another time once the veterans get in here.
Definitely had to knock off a little rust, but I'm glad to be back out there. Nice day today.
It was a nice day today. I was out there and it was nice. Coming up at 6, guys, we'll hear from the quarterback. Just not that one. They gave Patrick Mahomes a break from the microphones and instead trotted out his backup. Get to know him at 6 o'clock in the newsroom. I'm Mick Schaefer, 41 Action News.